guys hear me? I'm using this thing. Hello. Hi. How are you? Hello. Open towels. Hello, everyone. I'm at work right now. Trying to get out of here and avoiding going to the store. Can you hear me? Okay. This thing's weird. Yeah. Hello. Oh, God. Uh-oh. Man, I might have to get out of here. That name looks familiar. Hello. How's everybody doing? Oh, my God. I hope you all are having a good Friday. You're awfully quiet. It's broken. It's broken, right? Hello. I haven't seen you before yet. Hi. Welcome. Subscribe. Hang out. Follow my page. Hello. Hello from the Midwest. Asheville. Thanks for being here. Thanks for hanging out. Hello. Aloha. How are you, David? Hello. Hi. Welcome to my studio. I'm trying to be covert, so I try not to be loud. I attract a lot of attention. It's weird. Oh, man. But yeah, you want to see my studio? Thank you for the follow. I also have a YouTube page where I put all the lives up. I don't know if I haven't put up any of my work lives yet, though. I hope you all can hear me. Nobody said anything yet. Oh, sorry. Hello. This is my studio. I don't think I can flip the camera around just yet. Oh. Mm-hmm. Ugh. Why? Why are you so weird? What is happening? Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah. Oh, hi, Jane. Hello. Hi, Georgia. Hi, Gary. Yeah. Oh, my God. My subscribers on here, too. Hi, Pharaoh. Good to see you. Thanks for being here. Welcome to my studio. You guys want to see some? No, I have to focus. I don't know why I'm doing this. I just decided this was what I should do. It wasn't the right thing. Oh, here we are. Okay. I'm right here. Oh, my God. Yeah. I'm trying to get out of here. There's a lot of traffic. Also, I'm trying to avoid. Thank you for the follow. I'm a hairstylist. Normally. Well, yeah. Since 97. You wouldn't know it. What do you do, James? Thank you for the follow. Oh, thank you so much. Oh. What are your plans for this weekend, everybody? I guess I could close this, maybe? No, I'm too shy. Which is weird. Well, Jason, there's barber shops and salons everywhere. All over the place. Massimo! Hello! Welcome! It's good to see you again. Thank you for joining. Thanks for hanging out. Jeff! Holy crap! It's so good to see you guys. And it's almost 6 here, so it's not almost 6 in the morning. So there's something. Like it normally is. Or it has been. Anyway. Oh, Corey, that sounds awesome. Gary, what kind of yard work? You gotta do some. The leaves aren't all down yet. Why would you? You're not. Well, Derek, I'm already married. Pardon me. But thanks. So you're the Marian type. good luck finding your person. Seriously, I know it's not easy. I've heard trim up hedges. I've got some ewes I need to. I just want to remove the ewes. Good Lord. Yes. Mm-hmm. That's right, Latana. Yeah, I have. Thanks, Pharaoh. Thank you so much. Still what? Thank you for being a subscriber, Pharaoh. I really do appreciate it. I hope you've been well. By the way, I have subscribers, so you're welcome to subscribe. Also, I have a YouTube channel. I feel like a broken record because I do talk about it all the time. But, you know. So, those cars are so close to your front door. That wasn't even planned, cars. Oh my God. You're the second person I've said that. It's clever. It's cute. It might work on somebody. They are Michael. David? That's right. Oh, sorry. Thank you. Wounded? Thank you for sharing. Please don't get sick. Sorry. Hello. Hi, Lisa. How are you? I grew up with Lisa. Does everybody know that? It's a long time ago. Hello. My God. I'm always on here, usually between 1 a.m. and 5 a.m. usually. Sport mode. Mm-hmm. It was a long time ago though, right? I mean, crap. No, but it does feel like yesterday. Thank goodness for time blindness. Detrimental, but also awesome. Jerry! Hi, Jerry. Welcome in. It's good to see you. Lisa, it's good to see you. I haven't seen you in so long. I feel like I'm yelling. Am I yelling? I don't know. This thing is so weird sounding. I know it is. I went from, this is the right amount of people. Oh, man. I don't need a lot of people in here. I just want to be chill and hang out and have company, but not too much company. I like it better like late at night. Daytime just stresses me out. It's almost there. It's almost dark out. Hi, Grounded. Hello, everybody. Gosh, you guys, it's so quiet. Thanks for being here. Man, yard work. Yeah, I don't know how to deal with the ewes in my front yard, but I know I hate them, and I've learned a lot about them on this app, and I hate them even more now. Get out of here, PBS. Oh, hello. Man. I feel like I should be talking, but I don't really have anything to say. You're in my shampoo cabinet. I want to show you my plants. Hi, Jimmy. Hello. I'm pretty proud of this orchid that I'm babysitting, but I was kind of reviving, and now it's like excelling in life. God, I wish I could be like this orchid. Hello. Hello. Hi, thank you for the likes. Holy Moses. Fair. Thank you so much. Wow. Thank you. Man, my studio is a mess. You want to go on a tour? No, actually. You can tell. I'm all antsy. I have to get out of here. Sorry for the notification sounds. I know that can be loud. I hope it's not too loud. Nobody's really... Pharaoh, how loud is this? How loud is this? I'm in the Midwest. I don't like to tell people exactly where because, of course, it's a safety feature. But yeah, I'm in the Midwest. Then I sound Midwestern. I guess I haven't asked you if you wanted to pop yet. Oh, man. Well, hello, Iowa. What do you do in Iowa? Hi, Vic. Vic Solano. I used to have a Solano dryer. They were great. Yeah. I don't know what happened. I just switched one day. Oh, I missed it. Thank you, Pharaoh. I am a cosmetologist. Thanks, Trey. What are you constructing, Jimmy, right now? Oh, man. Hello. Hello. Don't mind me. I should have eaten earlier. Both. I do long and short hair. I don't go by gender. It's kind of dumb. Short hair generally takes me a little while, but I don't normally have to shampoo short hair, so we'll see. Right now, nothing, but what are you gonna have for supper? Hello, the real? Good to see you. Hey, it's not an AM right now. Isn't that great? Sorry. I do believe in UFOs. I saw a UFO once. Not up close, it was far. But I had never seen a plane do what that light did. And I've never seen a meteor do what that light did. It was like too slow to be a meteor, too fast to be a plane, and did a 90 degree jump. It was weird. Google Dr. No, I don't, I'm busy. Clown. Thanks, Crypto. Oh my God, it's so good to see you. Happy Friday to you. I rent a room, yes. Yeah. Man, I like UFOs. I like talking about UFOs, but also, I feel like James Cameron knows something about the ocean. No way! Did you really? Fair, what? Oh my God. Thank you so much. I'm trying to be quiet. Thank you so much. Hello, Vegas. Yeah. If you guys have ever seen The Abyss, I feel like there's some truth in that somewhere. I want to believe it. And I want the aliens to look like those aliens. They won't, but I want them to. But also, I love Avatar. What if that actually is a thing? I know somebody who owned a salon. Now she rents a chair and likes it better, less stressful. Yeah, I don't have anybody working with me for sure. Huh. Clown, you're making me tired. I don't mean to insult you, but honestly, I'm not doing any of those things right now. I can't even focus on what I'm doing. So, I don't mean to be rude. I love that name, Blue Cube Bass. The music got louder, so I must be loud. Yep. Hi, Lee. Thanks. Man, now I'm so bad. It was too loud. Oh, man. So sassy. As soon as I get these done, we'll go on a trip. Deal? Okay. It's not going to take too long. I've only got this one last piece. Goodness. Oh my God. Oh. Well, can't beat them, join them, give them friends. Hello, Donnie. Hello.
Hello.
It's good to see you. I have to whisper. Can you hear me? Thank you. I have to get out of here, though. Thanks for keeping me company, everybody. I will be on here later. I get to bake my cake because I had all my stuff signed today. And you guys are going to think I'm weird because this cake isn't going to have frosting on it because frosting is dumb for me. Hello. Hello. Thanks, Pharaoh. Oh, man. I'm so sorry. My heavy-ass phone. Thank you for the compliments. It's nice. It's very nice of you. Peace lily is high maintenance. If you've ever had a peace lily, don't do it. They're lovely, but they're also very, very high maintenance. They're like your most high maintenance friend. And noisy about it. I have a thing for pitcher plants. That's pretty fun to talk about. Yeah, the pitcher plants. I have two Venus flytraps. That I'm pretty proud of. They're pretty great. Thanks, Donnie. I'm glad. I'm glad you're here. Try to be interesting. I just try to engage with people. This is about as much engagement as I can do. Yeah, that's true. So we're going to be cleaning everything up. Thanks, babe. Yeah. Guys, I have to get out of here. Thanks for hanging out with me while I flipped house. But yes, I'm gonna get off here. I'll be back sometime this evening. Have a good night, you guys. Goodbye.